fifth in the Belmont Stakes back in 2010.
Wasn't that the one that had some controversy around the weights in the
might
saddle?
Might be right.
I think that was him. If it wasn't, then it was him. If it wasn't, then Bob Hutt is going to set me straight because he's like the head of Uptown Charlie Brown Stud.
Oh, yeah.
And he will not let me misspeak where their horses are concerned.